We want to save the bees.
That they don't get any sleep?
No one knows about us.
300,000 starting salary.
Yeah.
Today, we're going to be guessing students' majors. If I get it wrong, I'll be giving them these rare vintage Pokemon cards. If you pull a Charizard from here, it's worth over $3,000. I was only able to afford this video thanks to Bullseye. All right, let's go find some students.
What is your name and what year are you?
I'm Joanne. I'm a first year.
Did you ever play with Pokemon cards when you were little?
Oh yeah, definitely. I had like a really big book full of them.
Oh wow, this is perfect.
Oh my god. Where did you get those? Oh, it's been a long time since I've seen like somebody bring them out.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
That they don't get any sleep.
What is the estimated starting salary?
100 grand?
100 grand? That's so high. I have a couple things running through my head right now. Do you do a lot of coding?
I don't.
So it's not computer science? I'm thinking it's engineering.
No, it's actually just science and I'm trying to go into pharmacy.
Oh wow. Right now you have a choice. It could determine whether you get a dollar or $3,000. So choose wisely.
This one right here. Superfusion, Spirit Link, Weedle, Tangela, Ponyta, Duoduo, Staryu.
Ooh. I think this one's worth around like 10 bucks. Mm-hmm. Add that to your collection.
I'm glad I went out for a walk today.
What is your name and what year are you?
I'm Alex and I'm in first year.
I love your costume here.
Thank you.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
Oh god, that we all think that we're really smart.
What is your estimated starting salary?
Probably like 40,000.
You think you're smart, but your estimated starting salary is kind of low.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Do you read a lot of academic papers?
I do, I read a ton, yeah.
So you're in arts, right?
Yep.
Let me guess what major, because I'm thinking it's probably psychology or philosophy?
Philosophy.
Oh, yes! Let's go! What is your name and what year are you?
Hi, I'm Vlad, I'm in fifth year.
How tall are you? You are huge, man! What is a common stereotype about your major?
We drink a lot, we party hard, but we work hard.
I have a pretty good idea, because I heard this exact answer in my last video.
We drink a lot.
The guy was in engineering.
You got it.
Look at this, I'm getting better with every single video. Whatever I have left, I'll be giving out to you, so stay tuned till the end to see how you can win. What is your name and what year are you?
Tony, and I'm in my fifth year.
Fifth year, okay, that might be a hint. Here we go. So what is a common stereotype about your major?
No one knows about us.
What is your estimated starting salary?
Say around 80K.
It's pretty high, on the higher end. This is gonna narrow it down. Are you in the faculty of engineering?
Uh-uh.
No. Oh, step away. Can you take off your mask and smile for me? Ah, okay. Are you in dentistry?
Of course not.
No? You.
Either forest or LFS.
It's one of the two.
LFS?
LFS.
Pick wisely. Alright. The one with the Charizard.
Yeah, for good luck. Right? Trainer card, coughing, another trainer card, Electabuzz, Rattata, Growlithe, Nidoran, Vulpix, shiny energy card.
Yo!
I don't know.
That's a rare card.
It's shiny, it's pretty.
This is like a perfect 10 out of 10 condition.
This video was expensive to make and it was only possible because I caught a Bullseye and they're like, yeah, we want to sponsor that crazy idea of yours. So Bullseye is a college admission service and they will help you get into top colleges with their team of 110 student advisors as well as former admissions officers. In fact, over 50 subscribers from our channel have purchased Bullseye services over the last year and gone to their dream schools, many of which we've already visited in the Campus Crawl series. This is Zoe. She got into Princeton, UPenn, Brown. And this is Rohan. He got into Carnegie Mellon and Emory. Both are Half a Go subscribers, so dare to dream. And it's not just students from the US either. Bullseye works with students from over 60 countries worldwide. So anywhere in the world, you can work with Bullseye. The advisors will guide you through the whole entire college application process, one-on-one virtually. From writing your college application essay, to strengthening your extracurricular profiles, to preparing you for your interviews. Last admission cycle, 90% of Bullseye's clients got into at least three of their top A schools. So you know it works. So if you want to increase your chances of getting to your dream school, just go to joinbullseye.com/hafu, H-A-F-U, to learn more and sign up now.
So your costume is a lifeguard?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. What is your name and what year are you?
My name's Lauren and I'm in second year.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
We want to save the bees.
The bees?
That makes it so easy.
Do you try to conserve or cut down trees?
No.
So it's not forestry.
You're very close though.
Is another misconception about your major that you guys are all vegans?
Yes.
Okay. Are you in environmental studies?
I'm not actually.
What? What is it?
I'm in animal biology.
A bee is not an animal.
I know, but like our mascot is a bee.
That was way too confusing.
Yes, and do I get the Pokemon cards?
I guess. Yes. I guess.
So we have a trainer first. Metapod, trainer, Charmander. Oh, hell yeah.
Cute, yeah.
Voltorb, energy. Ooh, Vulpix.
Tangela.
Tangela.
Ooh.
Drugon. Very cool.
Wow, holographic too. Oh, thank you. What is your name and what year are you?
So I'm Jason. I'm in fourth year.
You say you're heading to the gym, eh?
Yeah.
Maybe that might be a clue. Okay. What is a common stereotype about your major?
We all eat super clean and we take really good care of our bodies.
Okay. Do you work a lot with the human body?
Say so, yeah.
Okay. I think I have a pretty good idea. Is it kinesiology?
Close. It's not though. It's not.
No?
No. That's what I was trying to trick you. It's not.
You're trying to trick me? What is this guy trying to trick me?
It has to do with the human body, but.
Okay, I still have one more question though. Yeah. Are you in the sciences?
I'm getting a Bachelor of Science, yes.
Biology?
No. Pretty tricky one here.
Bioengineering? Okay, just tell me, man.
Food science. I'm an LFS.
Oh, what?
So yeah, so okay. We work like human nutrition obviously is a big component, you know, yeah. Like take care of our bodies and all.
What is your name and what year are you?
I'm Ada, it's 88 and I'm a third year.
I saw you rollerblading by, that's actually pretty cool. You play hockey?
Yeah, I do. But
what is a common stereotype about your major?
Oh, okay, this will make it really easy for you. Really antisocial.
Oh no, okay. I have a couple things I'm thinking of. Do you guys do a lot of coding?
Yeah, we do. I mean, yeah. Do we need to keep this up?
Okay, are you in computer science?
I am in computer science.
Nice, nice. What is your name and what year are you?
My name is Ariel and I'm in my fourth year.
A lot of stake here.
Yeah.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
Maybe that we're nerdy.
And then what is your estimated starting salary?
Like 70,000.
I'm gonna recruit some help from my other YouTuber friend.
What's up, Go Gang? Let's get it. Since Hafu is giving out Pokemon cards today, if your major was a Pokemon, which one would it be?
Maybe Squirtle.
Why?
So I think they're blue color.
How's that related to your major?
Well, if you guess it correctly, then you'll probably see the link.
Blue, so like doctors.
Oh, not exactly.
Tell me.
Marine biology.
Wow, that's such a small major. Squirtle, water, ocean, blue. But I would have never guessed it. Okay, choose wisely. Confident choice. Magikarp, Electabuzz, Rattata. Okay, okay. Ooh. Charmeleon, yeah, yeah. So this is like one less evolution than the Charizard. So it's not worth as much money, unfortunately. What's your name and what year are you?
My name is Emily and I'm in my third year.
Okay, and you guys are carving pumpkins today?
Yeah.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
That we are creative.
Okay. Would you say you do a lot of art?
It depends on what you're interested in. Some people, yes, other people, no.
Business?
Well, yeah, but...
Marketing?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, good job.
Cool. Both of us are marketing. Okay, we are here with another pumpkin gang. What is your name and what year are you?
I'm Sean. I'm in fourth year.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
Single guys who have no friends.
Oh, no. That narrows down my options to two. I'm thinking of either engineering or computer science. Do they work a lot with the keyboard and the computer?
Yes.
Okay. Do most people who graduate from your major work at big tech companies?
Ideally, yes.
So are you in computer science?
Yeah.
What is your name and what year are you?
Melissa and I'm in first year.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
Super nerdy.
You don't look nerdy at all.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Yeah, I do.
What is your estimated starting salary?
80 or 90,000 a year.
That's a lot. Do you do a lot of math?
A little bit of math, but not really.
That's interesting, because I was going to guess engineering, but then engineering has a lot of math.
If you're like really good at your profession, then you get a lot of money.
Are you in law?
No.
Biosciences?
Nope.
Physics?
No.
I don't know. Tell me.
Behavioral neuroscience.
Wow. That's like very, very, very specific. I would have never guessed that. One of these might be worth $3,000. One of them might be worth like 10 cents.
This one.
Three-card trick.
Kakuna, right. Trainer, Full Heal, uh-huh. Machop, Weedle,
right.
Doodle,
yep.
Jaryu,
right.
Onix. This is a pretty good card.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up?
How's it going?
I'm good, how are you? Come be in my video.
Sure.
What is your name and what year are you?
My name's Connor and I'm in first year.
Can I see your skateboard real quick? It's electric, right? There's no branny on it. Did you make this?
I did, yes.
I think I have a pretty good idea of what major he is. What is a common stereotype about your major?
We're not very social.
All right, this is confirming my guess. Do you guys do a lot of math?
Yes.
Yeah. Are you in engineering?
Yes.
Okay. It's a little jerky. Oh, here we go. We got a big fan over here.
Of course. My name is Carly.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
Just sitting at the computer and not talking to people.
What is your estimated starting salary?
US dollars like 90,000, 80,000.
My last question is gonna be a killer question.
Okay.
Do you do a lot of coding?
Potentially. It does depend.
So you're in computer science?
Well, cognitive systems, so very close.
You could either go into like psychology or like AI or like computer science.
Anything.
Right? The world is all yours. So what is your name and what year are you?
I'm Flora, I'm in the third year.
She likes Drake, dude. She's a fan of Drake. I have the exact same hood. What is a common stereotype about your major?
We cook and we're really, really good at cooking.
Is that true?
It's true for me, but not for everyone.
That's good. What do you like to do on the weekends?
Hang out with my friend, try delicious food.
My last question, because I already have something in mind, I kind of know, maybe. Do you care a lot about nutrition?
Yeah.
Are you in LFS, Lion and Food Systems?
Yes.
Okay, there you go. When you say you like to cook, I'm like, what is your name and what year are you?
Caleb, and I'm in third year.
Are you aware of the recent trend of Pokemon? The card values have spiked up thousands of percent.
Wow, okay, I thought it was a joke on YouTube. No, this is real, okay.
You played Pokemon cards when you were little?
When I was really young, like grade 2, 3. Then my dad got mad at me and like took them all away.
Dude, I have the same memory. My parents like would never let me buy Pokemon cards. They said it was a waste of money. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
What is a common stereotype about your major?
It's easy.
So what is your estimated starting salary?
I think like 300,000.
Excuse me? 300,000 starting salary.
Yeah.
And you said it was easy.
It's an easy major to get into. It's not an easy field.
Whew. I'm having a hard time here, so I'm gonna recruit some help.
Can you run me through a brief day in your life here at UBC?
I wake up, go to lecture. I have like 3 labs I do.
That was actually a pretty good question, Daniel Tamago. So you're probably in the sciences, somewhere in the sciences, because you have lab. 300K? I still can't get over that. Are you a neurosurgeon?
Yeah, that's what I want to be.
So we got it.
Yeah, I guess you did.
You know what? I'm going to give you a pack anyway.
Thank you.
Because I felt that connection with you when you say your parents would never let you play with Pokemon. Today, I'm going to let you play with Pokemon.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I'll let you experience that rare moment of triumph over your parents. Okay. Choose wisely.
This one looks cool.
Be careful.
Nidorino, trainer card. Trainer, Broxcrit, Drowsy, Magikarp, okay. Electrobuzz.
Oh, I like the Electrobuzz.
Rattata, Growlithe, trainer potion.
Oh, Dragon Knight. Oh my god.
Is that one worth a lot?
Dude, this one's worth like, I think around like 50 to 100 bucks.
People buy these.
You can sell it on eBay. Do you see this? Like this holographic, no scratches. This is like a 10. Dragon Knight. Oh my god. Congratulations, man.
Thank you.
So I got 2 more packs here. If you want to win these, just subscribe, turn on bell notifications, and comment below which Pokemon most represents you and why. I'd be Pikachu because everybody wants to pick me. I'll be picking a winner in 2 weeks and I'll mail this anywhere in the world so anyone can participate, all right? My name is Hafu Go, that's H-A to the F-U, and Pikachu out. Pika Pika!